Good morning, everyone. My name is Utoxin, and welcome back to another episode of Utoxin Plays Fallout 4. We are just kind of poking around, considering what to do next. We did have the slog over here, which I haven't been to yet. There's also Listening Post Bravo. Let's go look at Listening Post Bravo. It's close to the slog anyway, so... Okay. Yeah, ammo must respawn periodically or something, because I keep finding ammo in places where it shouldn't be.
No way I'm cracking this.
See, yeah, I'm gonna need master hacking to get through that one. Okay. So, I'll need to get master hacking later if I want to come back here. Alright. No password hidden in here anywhere? No, okay. Alright, so that one I can't clear yet. Let's go to the slog. Apparently I've been there before. I don't know why it's letting me fast travel to it. I didn't think I'd been to the slog before. Okay, come on. Let's move. It's not that far. Oh, this place. Right. Okay. I remember this. Okay. Yeah, this is the ghoul settlement. I remember that now. Alright. Well, I've cleared quite a few places. Maybe let's just kind of pop out by Fort Hagen and just kind of head south from there and see what we find. Let's do that. Come on, let's teleport. Doesn't take that long. Okay, we're just gonna kind of head south from here. It is a dark and stormy night, and I don't like it. Not one little bit. There's a light over here. My goodness. Just go away. Okay. Why is that bloatfly not? That's weird. Why is that bloatfly not gone after me? Anything here worth taking? There's some Radex there. Oh, that was a perk magazine. That was a silly thing to take. Supposed to get further. Ah, here we are. Alright, there's a bloatfly worth shooting. Anything up here worth? Go! Wow, that's hurting. Okay. And I'm dead. Gosh darn it. Oh, I didn't react quick enough. Oh, wow. That was a nasty, nasty bloatfly. A fly should not be that hard to kill with a laser rifle. Okay, where is it going to take me back to? Hopefully nearby. Whew. Okay, come on. Finish loading. Okay. Yeah, that's right. I was there. Okay, I was heading south from Fort Hagen, so fast travel there. Come on. Well, at least it's not a stormy night this time. What is it, dog? What did you find? Ooh. Thank you, dog. Good dog. Good dog. What's that? Looks like something I should be able to get. Huh. can't, though. It's weird. Antifreeze. Camera. Someone's fighting somewhere nearby. What in the world is going on out there? Okay. I'm just gonna go back to heading south. Yeah, these bloatflies are just brutal. No, I want torso. Stop. There. Dead blood bug. Okay, as I recall, there was really nothing worth looting down here. Just for some reason, there's a friendly blood bug there. Things are so nasty. Wow. Okay. Sure, that'll do. It's an advanced. Okay, I found a key. I don't know what the key is for, but I found a key. Okay, that unlocks that door. Okay. Anything interesting in here? Let's see. Nice. Okay, year?
Yes.
Okay. Blood test protocol? Oh. Cool. I found the password. That's awesome. Sure, we'll just view a random log to see what it says. Report the CO's health is excellent. Okay. Plasma cartridges. I hate those things. There's a spotlight coming from somewhere. Ooh, what's this? Okay. Don't see anything worth taking back in that corner. Okay, another dead bloatfly. Nice. I really want there to be a bobblehead or something down here somewhere. I feel like that should be a thing. Syringer rifle. Oh boy. Nice. I got the syringer. I'm picking up all kinds of cool new weapons. Another blood clinic key. Okay, we got blood packs. Okay, chemical stash. Oh, come on. There we go.
Nice.
Oh, Lots and lots of blood packs. Okay. Pretty sure I've looted that room now. Okay, back upstairs, I guess. Is there really no way back up? Oh, hi. I guess we have to go outside to get back up to the upstairs. Okay. Yeah, we have to go back around to the front, it looks like. Okay, put in the password. Security door control, open door, and back. There's still another bug somewhere. Okay. Okay, I'll be over there in a minute. More blood packs. Wow. Chemistry station. Bingo. What does this do? Plus 2% limb damage permanently. Nice! Anything good in here? Safe control. Let's go ahead and open the safe. Because why not? I mean, I have the key for the safe too, so. Interesting. Okay. More brain fungus. Interesting, one of our fluorescent lights just burned out. Okay, dog, you said you found something. What did you find? Oh, I was supposed to go help defend Greentop Nursery. Oh well. Okay. Well. been downstairs. I guess we're done here. I'm glad that legendary didn't pop back up. That guy was really nasty. Another stim pack. There's nothing useful here. Okay. But looking at the time, it is probably about time to be wrapping this episode up. So I'm going to go ahead and say thank you everyone for watching. As always, my name is Utoxin. This has been another episode of Utoxin Plays Fallout 4. And I will see you next time. This is just a quick reminder that I'm always raising money for Extra Life, which benefits Children's Miracle Network. The link to my donation page is in the description of this video, or in the annotations if I didn't forget to put it in. Help heal kids by donating today. Thank you again, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.